song about to share. Caroline, ready to go. Y'all heard it. Caroline, what do you want to say? Me and her like some same top. Pizza, 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 pizza. You ready, Caroline? All right, you ready? I got the pizza, 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 pizza. Y'all been seeing that? You thought that Jenna was just taping you, and it wasn't doing nothing. Y'all been on YouTube and watched yourself? You ain't? It's on there. You know who else was watching it? Coca-Cola Company. They liked y'all singing so much. Have y'all singing? But they added a verse. They made up a verse of their own. You got woke up down there. What's your name?
Colton.
Huh? Colton. Colton. Well, Colton, he's sleepy this morning. He usually gets into it like Caroline. I think it's because his hair is laying back. Huh? I think you get into it when your hair is standing up. All right, Coca-Cola sings it like this. And I'm happy, 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 happy down in my heart. listening to a preacher preach the other day, and I can't remember the word that the lady used. She told him she didn't get excited, and she used some kind of word, and he looked it up in the dictionary. That word meant half dead. So, and I told him in the funeral yesterday, I got a little bit excited, and I said, folks, man, they come to church. I hear you keep right on, Caroline. Yeah. I said, they come to church and say they don't get excited. There's an old preacher one time preaching, and he got excited. And this older guy met him after church. He said, I don't get excited. I'm quiet. Said the next day, that guy just bought him a new car, and said the next day he was on a parking lot somewhere and had his door open. There was another car on the parking lot. The man had left the car running, his kids in the car. Kids knocked it out of gear. It took off and come down there and tore the door plumb off of his brand new car. He said he got excited then. Yes, sirree. We've got a reason to be excited. Praise God. Why can't we be like these kids? They're doing fine. Yeah, they didn't watch the news this morning and talk, find out how bad things is going. They live in the same world we do, church. Come on now, they eat the same food we eat. And we ought to be able to outshout them this morning because we've got a testimony. We've seen God work much more than they have. Thank God, thank God. All right, let's do it. You're saved in you.